Hi, my name's Jason. This is my review of the Foxpeed Mini Tens Massager. Let me show you what's in the box first. There's this little coupon to get some additional free pads. This has already been removed. I'm re-removing it, so there was some protective film on this. But here's the actual unit. Turn it on here on the top. This is where the A and B channels connect at the bottom. You can see the nice LED screen that lights up. These buttons on the left and right going up and down will increase the intensity on the A and B channels respectively. And then this top button, the M button, will switch the mode. There's six different modes. There are these main categories. The bottom button changes the time. And then the left and right buttons on the center there will switch between the subcategories in each mode. So there's four subcategories in each mode. The USB charger goes right in the top here, and there's a little spot for a lanyard as well between that and the power button. Let me show you what else is in the box. This little bag for carrying everything together. Pretty simple and straightforward. The USB charger, USB mini, or USB micro. Instruction manual, which is pretty helpful, explains the different modes. And then there are several pads that are included, some bigger, some smaller. Let me lay them all out here. And then there are three different cables and a little lanyard to connect to the unit. Can go right there. So there are two cables that just connect to two of the pads, and then one that will connect to four pads as kind of a positive and a negative. And yeah, that just pushes right in there, fits pretty snugly, and you can connect two at the same time. You can be doing two different modes. You can even be doing it on two different people. They're totally separate. So let me kind of roll this out for you and show you how this works. So if we open one of these bags, each of the pads has a little plastic that it's pushed onto, and there's a corner of it that's not sticky, which is pretty smart in my opinion. So that's just going to push right on there, snap into place. I find it's helpful if you put some support on the far side as you're pushing. And there you go. Obviously, you'll remove that plastic when you're putting it on. And hang on to it, though, because you'll want it to store again. So that you don't ruin the pad, you put it back on that plastic, back in this little baggie. And that helps it last a lot longer. So let me show you how this works here. First, you're going to peel off the little plastic here. Hang on to these because you'll want to stick them back on when you store them. They have a little part that's not sticky, which is really smart. So there's a little tab there that you can hold on to without it getting really stuck. So I'm just gonna demonstrate this for you real quick. Those just sit right on the skin, and then they plug into either the A or the B, or you can have it plugged into both at the same time. And then you're going to turn that on at the top. You want to make sure it's off when you're attaching it. And then when you get to the one that you want, you will push the up power button on the channel that you're attached to. So I can start to feel that going. You can probably see my arm starting to move there. And it goes just one setting at a time. So if I push that up again, I can start to feel more of that there. I have only gotten up to about four. Even that is pretty strong. I can feel the pulse, the electric pulse pretty strong there. The center button will pause it. So if you push that center button, it'll stop everything that's going on, which is kind of cool. But I've tried, I think, all the different options by now, and it's cool that there's so many different varieties, and they'll kind of do different patterns and different pulses and different strengths, and really pretty cool. The battery seems to last a really long time. I haven't even charged it from when we got it, and I've played with it a lot, and I'm still at full battery. So
overall, I'm pretty impressed with this. It does a good job. It's cool how versatile it is. You can do two different channels. It comes with a lot of different sizes and styles of pads, and comes with a little coupon in there to get 20 additional pads for free and an extended warranty. So overall, I have lots of good things to say about this, and I feel like it's a really good product.
I hope you found this review helpful. If you did, I'd love it if you could like or subscribe below. Leave any questions or comments that you have. I'll do my best to get to those and give you the best answer that I can about my opinion on that. So thank you.